Praise be to Jesus. Today's Gospel and Reflection. The Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew, chapter 9, verses 35 to chapter 10, verses 1, 5, 6 to 8. Jesus went around all the towns and villages, teaching in their synagogues and proclaiming the good news of the kingdom. And he cured every sickness and every disease. When he saw the crowds, he was moved with pity, for they were harassed and helpless like sheep without a shepherd. Compassion is a way to win the hearts. It is to get into the shoes of others, feeling one with the person and expressing the deepest gesture of love. Jesus is the compassionate Savior who went out of his way to be one with his children. His incarnation, life, mission, suffering, death, and resurrection all prove as signs of his compassionate love. The very call of the disciples to be with him and to be sent out signify the essence of the kingdom. How great are the powers Jesus gave to his chosen ones. Jesus went about spreading goodness to all, irrespective of space or area or the persons. He went to towns and villages spreading his kingdom according to the will of the Heavenly Father. With the arrival of Jesus, the world is gradually healed as a proof of the effective action of the love of the Father. The healing and other miracles slowly changed the human society. The saving mission of the Lord is to be continued through every follower of Jesus, through you and me. The world passes through many struggles and difficulties. It is craving for a solution. We must strive hard to cure the world around us, as all of us have received a mission to make the healing extend to every person who suffers from psychic, physical, societal, spiritual, and ecological imperfections. Jesus exhorts us today to serve the humankind with the gifts and talents God has given us. It is an opportune time to look into our lives and find whether we do our part in the Church's mission, which is exactly that of the Lord Jesus. Gift received is shared freely for the benefit of everyone. A generous invitation is given by the Lord to be more merciful and compassionate wherever we are. The words of Jesus remind us, "I have not come to call the righteous, but sinners to repentance." The prerequisite for any disciple is to follow the Lord and do as he did and speak as he spoke. Lord Jesus is our example, our role model, to show compassion to our brethren. May the Lord open up our hearts that we may be able to recognize our mission and live it in our lives, bringing the compassionate love of Jesus in and through us. Amen.